It kind of feels like I'm dying on the inside. It kind of feels like I've been trying to get by, and I've been this way since day one. I don't need no medication, no, I don't need no drug. Or maybe I'm different, and maybe my ADHD got me tripping, and maybe I'm just everything that you're missing, yeah. I feel like I'm dying inside. Why do I seem crazy? I'm one thing, you can't blame me. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to First Blood. Introducing first, the challenger, from Poplar Grove, Illinois, weighing in at 176 pounds. He is one half of the sellouts, and he is the ace of hearts, Ace Adams. And introducing second, the champion, from Rockford, Illinois, weighing in at 240 pounds, Tanner Sparks! Thank you. Thanks. Ring the bell! Tanner doing some lunges. Neither of them can get the advantage here. And Ace Adams getting the advantage, getting a technical advantage over Tanner Sparks. I'm gonna walk. You okay, Sparks?
Yeah.
You can kiss my ass.
Now, even though Tanner Sparks is the champion, we got to remember what happened at No Escape last month. Chase Terror, one of the biggest men in this company, got taken down by Ace Adams, or the Joker, Ace Adams. And Tanner Sparks moves.
Oh, man.
And Ace Adams is hurt. One advantage that will play into advantage for Tanner Sparks is that knee of Ace Adams. You've got to remember, ladies and gentlemen, Ace Adams' knee is still not going to be 100%.
Fucking natural.
Ace Adams moves. Taking Tanner Sparks down. I wonder how much energy that took from Ace Adams, though. Now remember, ladies and gentlemen, that this in the ring is only to get them tired, because nothing they can do in this ring will make them bleed. Oh, what's Ace Adams got here? What is Ace Adams doing here? Oh, you dirty son of a bitch. You dirty son of a bitch. But this is legal. In fact, that may be his advantage if he can get Sparks to bleed with that. Over here to grab weapons. Looks like he's grabbing a chair. He's setting up a chair.
Look at that. This is the right first thing, cameraman, right?
Tanner Sparks just taking down Ace Adams. It looks like he got a technological advantage. Whoever played that
I gotta imagine Chase Terror ordered it. And a stunner to Ace Adams. But he can't win this by pinfall. This match could go on for hours. Very, very rare occasions where we've ever seen blood. And they have to do with the beast that's chained. Or they have to do with this match type right here. Remember, Ace Adams lost that first to bleed match the first time. And then he won at First Blood in 2022. And unveiled his, at the time, undisputed ISW Heavyweight Championship. Taylor Sparks taking out the trash. Sparks, you want to give everybody at home a spark plug?
Fuck it.
No. Oh, Ace Adams is taking control. Oh, and Ace Adams giving Tanner Sparks the spark plug. Oh no. And I think you know what he's grabbing. He's setting up a table. Last time we saw one of these, Ace Adams was going through one. Oh, and his knee. Oh! Your face buster. Yeah, Ace Adams' knee cost him a disadvantage. Gotta go check on Ace Adams to make sure he's okay. Ace, is your knee okay?
I'm fine.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Oh my god. What the hell were we gonna see?
Oh.
And Ace Adams sitting down on the table.
How the fuck am I gonna put this kid through it? Damn, man, how should I put him through it?
I think you should jump onto him.
Come on.
Huh? Oh. That's not a stable table. You're cracking already. Oh! Sparks, are you good?
Yeah.
Are you good?
Yeah, it's got kicked pretty good.
Oh. Adams grabbing Tanner. Oh. Oh. Oh! You have to imagine that hurt. It didn't even break all the way. Tanner Sparks moved last second. Caught some of it. Ace Adams caught the rest of it. Tanner Sparks just waiting. That right there, what Ace Adams chose to do, might have just decided the entire match. Tanner Sparks setting up the table again. Oh. Oh my God. Even Tanner Sparks is surprised at what just happened there.
He didn't fucking go through it. Oh.
God. That back has got to be fucked. I'm throwing him in the ring. I think Tanner Sparks is going to try this again. And he's getting up. Oh! A super kick. Oh my God. Oh my God. And. Oh! Oh! And again, it fails and fucks the back of Ace Adams even more. And there goes the door. God. Ace is back. Oh! With the chair and that knee. I got to imagine with his back as well. Killing him. Oh! Look at that. Ace Adams can barely stand on his other leg. Oh. Oh! And a spark plug. Tanner Sparks just watching. People at home are probably thinking, you sick fuck. Ace, are you okay? Is there any blood on you?
No. No.
Oh no. Oh. Oh! Almost kicked him off the ring. They are both down. Sparks, let me check for blood. No blood. No blood on either of these men. Oh! Tanner Spark from Ace Adams. How is this man still walking? And he's grabbing the famous cone. Everybody's famous cone. Oh! Right to the dome.
Stay up.
Tanner Sparks goes down. And Tanner gets hit with the cone again. Ace Adams must know that Tanner Sparks will not bleed from a cone. Oh! Oh! And the jumping DDT to Tanner Sparks. How Ace Adams get this victory? Ace Adams moving to get more weapons. Semi-automatic, who'd have had it, and ready for anybody to buck back. Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way you're helping, even nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villain, is he killing us? I'm coming for your man and his lady, and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, slim, shady with rabies. I'm coming at the mouth, and every single rapper in the industry, yeah, they know what I'm about, and I dare you to test me, cause not a single one of you motherfuckers impressed. And another technological distraction, an advantage for Tanner Sparks. Wonder where this is coming from. You gotta think Chase Tanner's behind this. Oh, Ace Adams gets the knees up before Tanner Sparks can do any good damage. At this point, whoever wins, I cannot tell. Both of these men put up an amazing fight. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, next month in June, that will be on the line in a ladder match. Ace Adams, Tanner Sparks on the edge here. Bringing him over to the original part of the arena. What is Ace Adams doing? Oh, you throw a Pepsi bottle at him? Okay. Tanner Sparks running back in the ring. Ace Adams still limping from the bad knee. Or as Chase Tanner likes to call him, Bum Knee Adams. This is relax. Oh. Oh no. Oh! And a future shock DDT. What is Tanner going for here? And, Ace Adams got the knees up before he can do another splash. Can't tell if he's laughing here, if he's in pain. What is... Oh. Oh! Oh, and nobody home! But Tanner Sparks can't just go and pin him. Picking him up. Oh. And I think he's... Oh, Bulldog! I think if this is a regular match, Tanner Sparks would have won this by now. But this isn't a regular match. All Tanner needs to do is find a way to make this man bleed. Oh, nobody home. He's picking him up. Oh. Oh, and a German suplex. Oh, and a clothesline.
Here's how you do an actual swanton.
Oh, and an atom bomb. Yeah, these Sam's is forgetting. Any blood on you, Sparks?
No.
Let me check. No blood. Adams, let me check your blood. That's fine. It doesn't look like he's bleeding.
I'm good.
Tanner Sparks laying down. Ace Adams, what the hell is he doing? What in the world?
You don't want to watch me.
Oh. Where's Sparks? Sparks. Getting up.
Yeah, you know what?
What the hell is he talking about? Oh! And, oh! I don't even know what the hell that was.
My deeds are a little dirty, huh?
Tanner Sparks is down. What is Ace Adams doing here? He's got the ring. Oh.
Here, man, watch that. Get up.
Oh. Tanner Sparks. Taking his ring! Tanner Sparks has got the Ace of Hearts ring. Oh! Knocking Ace Adams out. I will take that. Ace Adams. Oh, a splash! Ace Adams trying to knock Tanner Sparks out with this ring. Oh, another splash. Ace Adams with the ring again. knocking Tanner Sparks out. Can this be how Ace Adams wins this match? Tanner Sparks over here, dazed and confused. Oh! Oh. Holds my feet. Ace Adams has a piece of wood. He's driving it into the skull of Tanner Sparks. Let me check for blood. Oh. There is blood. Ring the bell, Ace. It's over. It's over. You won the championship. Ace Adams. And new ISW Heavyweight Champion, Ace Adams.
It's mine again.
You finally have the championship back, and you made Tanner bleed.
Look at all those weapons, cameraman.
Chris Adams taking it in.
I feel sorry whoever said that.
And you're forgetting Ace.
Yeah, I feel sorry for who wins that. Let's hit my celebration.
The new ISW Heavyweight Champion.
They did not prep those grounds very well.
Anyway, I'm the new champ of ISW. There is nothing anyone can do about it. Not even Blake Blair, or Jay, or Logan Reed, or Chase Terrell. Little Terry or Terry's butt. Blake, I love you. But I'm holding on to this. I'm not letting go.